Sami Zayn believes that Kevin Owens had his opportunities, that it's Sami Zayn's opportunity to step out of the shadows. Oh, and a step up enziguri from Owens. Owens send him up. What a neck breaker. Here's a cover from Owens. Kick out by Zayn.
All right. AJ, you've got to admit, that was impressive that Sami was able to survive that.
There's no doubt these guys aren't athletes. I've never said that. It's just guys, they're just guys you like to hate. They just get under your skin.
They created that reputation for themselves. I mean, they made a lot of enemies in that locker room here on SmackDown. They've done a very good job of isolating themselves.
Owens with that menacing look in his eye. Clear the deck. Cannonball coming through.
Sami saw it coming, thought about the exploder. Kevin Owens has done his homework on Zayn. Now look at Zayn up to the top here. And the tornado DDT.
That's it.
Sami Zayn scrambling into the cover to go to Fastlane and a kick out.
Just barely. It's not about jealousy, it's about supremacy.
And Sami Zayn drops to the canvas.
It's the frog splash.
Kevin Owens. For a senton instead. But Sami Zayn got the knees up.
A desperate maneuver from Zayn. Puts Kevin Owens down momentarily, but can Zayn capitalize?
This is to your point earlier, Corey, about just how well these two know each other. They know their styles, they know their tendencies. And I think I know what Sami Zayn is setting up for here.
AJ, take a look at this.
Sami Zayn, good grief.
Sami Zayn trying to just power Kevin Owens back into this fight.
You see that? I see it. Finish him off. Get him in the ring and finish him off. Man, just finish your match. Man, I don't.
Styles has heard enough.
AJ Styles going off of both Zayn and Owens.
Zayn provoked AJ Styles. You're right. Styles couldn't take it anymore.
And the WWE Champion is running down Sami Zayn here inside the ring.
Styles putting the boots to Sami Zayn. Watch out from behind.
And Kevin Owens.
Well, listen, I understand AJ's frustration, but I mean, we're supposed to find a challenger for Fastlane.
Oh, and look at AJ.
That's the last thing AJ Styles is thinking about right now, Corey.
Styles so sick of Owens and Zayn.
I'm wanting a winner. I'm wanting somebody. Get it over with.
I have an announcement to make. Due to the superlative performance of Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn and the outside interference of AJ Styles, I declare that both Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens will compete for the WWE Championship at Fastlane in a triple threat match.
What?
I don't know about that one.
I don't know about that decision, guys.
I think it's fair. I think it's the fairest decision I've heard in quite some time.